course.
When I first heard about this invitation to dance for the Paralympic opening ceremonies, I was really nervous. The platform is much bigger and just so many more people watching worldwide. So I wanted to make sure that I did a good job.
Almost ready.
Then there's more here and less here.
Shall we go?
We waited for you when you went to sit.
Okay, perfect.
All of us will.
Let's consider the harmony between humans and technology and do it through dance. Amy Purdy is a medal-winning Paralympic snowboarder from the United States. She's going to dance with Kuka, the robot arm.
How sensational was that?
Incredible performance.
It felt amazing out there and crazy because there's so many people and I had these little earbuds in so I couldn't hear anybody, but I could feel all the energy. And it was amazing. It's crazy, I've been able to do amazing things and I feel like everything I do gets bigger and better. So from snowboarding in the Paralympics to then Dancing with the Stars and then now in a way pulling it all together where I was dancing in the Paralympic opening ceremonies. I mean, this is just one of the highlights of my life. This was incredible to be able to help put together such a creative piece, but to do it in front of so many people, in front of the world to see, is really an experience unlike any other.